Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about list of fatalities from aviation accidents. So here we go, let's end the video. Ya, dipasangin ini cukup rasa sampai tekan sikilku. Dan terera, blurry. Many notable human fatalities have resulted from aviation accidents and incidents. Use called as part of iceberg things. Political or musical group who flew together when the accident took place are usually only less it during the group sections. However, some are also less it as individuals. Aviation accidents and incidents. An aviation accident is defined by the Convention of International Civil Aviation Index, Jordan's as an occurrence associated with the operation of an aircraft, which takes place from the time and direction towards the aircraft with the intention of which fuel or which person have disembarked at, and in which a person a fatality or seriously injures B and the aircraft sustains significant damage or structural failures. The aircraft goes missing or becomes completely indestructible. Any turbulence, defense and invasion incident as an occurrence other than an accident associated with the operation of an aircraft that affects or fraud affects the safety of operation. IO loss occurs if an aircraft is damaged beyond repair, loss air becomes completely inexcusable. The first fatal aviation accident was the crash of Aerojet Valence near Bimarius, France, on June 15, killing the French inventor, Jean-Francois Pilatier de Rozes, and the other occupants, Pierre Romain. The first involving high-power aircraft was the crash of a race model aircraft out for Marmayers, Virginia, in the United States on September 17, injuring a GO inventor and pilot, or file breaks and killing the passengers. Signal Corps Flight Lieutenant Thomas Selfridge. Major disaster, the first aircraft incident in which armored vehicles did occur. People did occur on March 1, just in the course of Turkish Airlines breaks. As of April 2020, there have been 33 aviation incidents in which or more people did. The top 10 countries with the highest number of fatal civil airliners accidents to 2021 are the United States, Russia, Canada, Brazil, Colombia, UK, France, Indonesia, Mexico, and India. The UK is known to have the highest number of crashes in Europe, with a total of air crashes within the time period. And Indonesia is the highest in Asia IT, followed by India at 19.5. The local loss of life on board a single aircraft is the fatality of Japan Airlines flight. The local loss of life in multiple aircraft in a single accident is the fatality in the world base. Let's go here, the area of airport disaster will the local loss of life overall in a collective incident. Fatalities in the coordinated terrorist destruction of airplanes and occupied buildings. September 1180s. The Deathless Aviation Trilogy says the recording for Deathless unfurls the aircraft and the crew was the description of the World Trade Center in New York City on September 11 on this morning. Four commercial jet airlines traveling on transcontinental flights for East Coast Airport to California were hijacked after takeoff. The four hijacked aircraft were subsequently crashed as part of a coordinated suicide attack against major American landmarks by 19 Islamic terrorists affiliated with Al-Qaeda. American Airlines Flight 11 and United Airlines flights were intentionally crashed into the north and south towers of the World Trade Center, respectively, destroying both buildings in less than 2 hours. The World Trade Center crash is scaled. The vast majority of fatalities being occupants of the 2 towers of emergency personnel responding to the disasters. In addition, we're caught by the impact of American Airlines Flight 1777, which crashed into the Pentagon in Arlington, Virginia, causing several damage and partial destructions. To the building website, the crash of U.S. Airlines Flight 1903 into a field in Somerset County, Pennsylvania, which occurred as passengers attempted to retake control of the aircraft from the hijackers, killed all 14 passengers and crew aboard the aircraft. This brought the total number of casualties of the September 11 attacks to or including the 19 terrorist hijackers, as deliberate terrorists, ACTIs, the 9 or 11 crashes were not classified as accidents, but as mass killing. The events were declared by the United States and the member nation of NATO as an acuity of war and terrorism. The war on terror was subsequently launched by the United States and NATO in response to the attacks. The Tenerife Airport disaster, which occurred on March 27, remains the accident with the highest number of airlines passenger fatalities. People due to an KLM Boeing's attempts to take off without flight clearance and caught with ITS Flying Pain IM at Los Radios Airport on the Canary Island of Tenerife, Spain. Passenger and 14 crew of the KLM aircraft hit on only 16-1 of the passenger and crew of the Pan IM aircraft survived. Pilot error was the primary cause, as the KLM captain began his takeoff run without obtaining air traffic control clearance. Other contributing factors were a terrorist incident at Gran Canaria.